Hey now, what do you say? What do you say to love your brother? Hey now, what do you say? What do you say to love your sister? Hey now, what do you say? What do you say? You front stoop teacher. Gotta love, gotta love, gotta love, gotta love, gotta love, gotta love. Born in Brooklyn, 49. Lived on Lincoln all this time. Then I won't surmount tonight. Chuck won't leave without a fight. Full of laughter, full of love. You knock him down, you're gonna get back up. Knows the law, gonna set him straight. Cause Chuck ain't never gonna ever take the bait. At the corner of Honey Hill, he's got a limp but it won't stand still. Hear his voice blocks away. It's just his cause and he's got a word.
Goes adi, 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 adi.
'cause it's a long way home to you.
Hi, I'm Laila Biali, and I wrote this song right after I heard a BBC newscast about the refugee crisis. I didn't know how to respond, and there were children affected. You could hear their cries in the background, and I had a five-year-old at the time, and all I knew to do was go to the piano and write this song. It's called Refugee.
Drips through the brain. I turn it off, can't bear it anymore. Is anger gross, convictions wane? 1 million gods, so little gained. A nudge of hope might open up the door. Refugee is not to blame. Try to escape this bloody game. A mother lost with no one keeping score. Another strike turns life to dust. 5,000 miles so far from us. We shot them out, these prisoners of. So what the fight is. So let us go.